get it up, guys. I think this is gonna get a whole lot messier. You don't have to be here, Mrs. Hume.
I can't afford for this to get out. You do realize this, don't you?
I'm keeping as contained as I can. That's what I can do.
If the press get onto this, it'll be chaos. Now, I need your assurance that you're going to keep this on the wraps.
I can't give you that assurance. It's impossible. I told you. I'm doing what I can.
I'm sorry, it's not enough. Peter said you'd have this under control.
Go home, Mrs. Hume, now.
Listen, it's not my style to threaten people, but I strongly advise you not to try pushing me around.